Are you a carrier of the sudden death gene? Do you know how close you are to the worst disease of all, sudden death? This is a video about life and death. Please watch it carefully. According to epidemiological data, China alone has 540,000 cases of sudden cardiac death every year. About one person falls every minute. After a sudden death, the golden time for resuscitation is only 4 minutes. More than 4 minutes will lead to irreversible damage to brain cells. In fact, even if you are saved, you may become a vegetable. The survival rate of cardiac arrest is less than 1%, and 43% of sudden deaths are among young people under 40 years old. So how does sudden death happen? What are the signs before sudden death? 90% of sudden deaths are cardiac. The main cause is the accumulation of lipids in the coronary arteries that supply blood to the heart. The blood vessels are narrowed or blocked, causing the heart to lose blood and not be able to beat. Sudden death is sudden, but it doesn't happen without warning, usually 30 minutes or even a few days before sudden death. The body will show some strange signs. A crushing pain may be felt in the chest before the onset of sudden death, usually in the center or left side of the chest, even to the left side of the arm and the left side of the face. You may experience palpitations, chest tightness, and shortness of breath. You may even hear your heart beating clearly. It's even worse if it's accompanied by sweating. Sweating means the body thinks you're in danger and activates the sympathetic nerves. There may also be abdominal pain, headache, nausea, and vomiting. If you experience any of these signs, you need to be on your guard. So what are the causes of sudden death and how to prevent it? First of all, staying up late and overworking nighttime is the time to relax and rest, and also the time when the blood supply demand decreases. But you still stay up late and work overtime. This will make the sympathetic nerves too excited. Heart oxygen consumption increases, thus causing sudden death. So you have to get as much rest and sleep as possible. Many people have heard of sudden death from exercise, but in fact, it's not the fault of exercise. It's a long time without exercise. Suddenly high-intensity exercise leads to increased oxygen consumption of the heart muscle, thus sudden death. Exercise must be gradual. Do not blindly challenge their own limits. Nowadays, young people eat takeout almost every day. Unhealthy diet will cause obesity and high blood fat, resulting in the accumulation of lipids in blood vessels, greatly increase the risk of sudden death. So we must pay attention to a healthy, low-fat, balanced diet. You can eat more fish. The omega-3 fatty acids in fish are very friendly to blood vessels. If you don't like fish or don't have the time, you can choose to eat some fish oil. But be sure to choose fish oil with high concentration, especially with high EPA purity, because the higher the purity of EPA, the more favorable to lipid metabolism. In addition, emotional abnormalities and smoking are the main causes of sudden death. Sudden death is like a time bomb hidden in your body. Once it happens, it will not give you any chance. So don't go crazy on the brink of sudden death. Finally, please share this video with everyone you love.